Our habits are shaped by the systems we have in our life. Relying on motivation and willpower doesn't work. You need systems. Which is why in today's video, I'm showing you four different Notion habit trackers so you can make 2024 the year you actually succeed with your New Year's resolutions. The timestamps of each habit tracker will be on the screen now, so feel free to skip ahead. And as always, the links and tutorials to these templates will be down in the description. Now let's get started. First habit tracker is this minimal habit tracker where you can have multiple routines, and then inside of each routine you have your different daily habits with a checkbox for each day that will update the weekly progress bar. And then once you've successfully completed your habit for the week, you can update this number, which will show the total yearly progress for your habit. And then next to each routine, you can also see a total weekly progress. And at the end of the week, if you want to reset your habits, all you do is you just click on this button, click on continue, and now you're ready for a new week. And if you want to add or remove habits, simply right click on one of them and click on delete, and then click on this new button to add your new habit, add 0 for the completed weeks, and then just give your habit an icon. Next up is a key results habit tracker where you can have specific key results and goals for each of your habits, like for example studying 60 minutes every day, drinking 3 liters of water, or exercising for 45 minutes. And then once you've successfully hit your target, your habit checkbox will be checked, and then on the first view you'll see your total daily progress. You can also add normal habits that doesn't have any key results, and this habit tracker also has a calendar view showing your daily progress and will also automatically add new days of the week through recurring template buttons. Third on the list is this dynamic habit tracker that uses Notion buttons to create new days for your database, as well as mark each of your habits as complete. This habit tracker also has a calendar view and a weekly view showing your total weekly progress, as well as the total progress of each of your individual habits. And then lastly, this habit tracker also has a chart that will update and visualize your habit progress throughout the year. Our last habit tracker is this addiction tracker, where you can replace this with a habit that you're trying to overcome. And then this first view will show your current week with a checkbox for each day that updates the total weekly progress. It has a second view showing all 3 months with your total monthly progress, and then a third view showing all 12 weeks, which you can open and then add in your dates in order for them to show up on the first view. Usually 90 days is enough to break any sort of bad habit, but you can always just add more weeks or more months to this addiction tracker. And then as a bonus, I want to share my Habit Tracker Hub dashboard, which is centered around tracking your habits. That also includes multiple Notion templates as well as project and task management. How this habit tracker works is you click on this new week button to add new days to your database. And then if we open up Friday, we can add today's date, which will make it show up on the accountability partner on the left. And then we can also add a week, and we can click these buttons to add our good and bad habits to this day. And as you'll see on our accountability partner, it shows our total progress for Friday is 0% and that we still need to complete the following habits. And then if we complete these habits, you'll see the progress updating. And if we complete all of our bad habits for the day, it will say, nice job, looks like you're stronger than your bad habits. And if we complete all of our good habits, it will say, good job, you're slowly becoming the person you know you could be. And if we complete all of our habits for the day, it will say, well done, you're clearly disciplined and focused on improving your life. Keep it up, Chris. And our accountability partner also has a section for our tasks. So if we go ahead and add a new task for today, then you'll see that it will show up on the accountability partner. And if we finish all of our daily tasks, it will show a message that says, nice job, you completed all your daily tasks. Now go do something fun. And then this habit tracker will also show your total daily habit progress for both your good and bad habits. And it will also show your total weekly progress, your total monthly progress, total quarterly progress, and also your total yearly progress. Now the way this habit tracker is set up allows you to have specific habits for specific days. You can add or remove habits in the future without changing the progress of your previous days. You can add a new year to your habit tracker, and there's absolutely no formulas for you to update. Both the tutorial and link to this habit tracker dashboard, as well as all the other habit trackers covered in this video, will be down in the description. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.